Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your girl Mary Smart Kenya. In case you're new here, please subscribe to this channel and don't forget to click on that notification bell so that anytime I post any new video, you'll be among the first people to be notified. And for my returning family, thank you so much and welcome back to this channel. To my new subscribers, thank you so much guys for subscribing and welcome to this family. To my premier gang, thank you so much guys for always being here. I really appreciate you and welcome back to this channel. Please make sure you like this video, share it widely, and please make sure you leave a comment at the end of the video. So today I'm at the supermarket and I'm going to be doing our April shopping. So now let's get started.
A buzz on in my favorite song is playing in a Broadway bar. Then you walk
from the supermarket. This is what I got. I got some yogurts. Nowadays, natural yogurt is a must-have in this house. And then I replaced extra strength grace lifter in Meisha. And then I got this. For putting leftovers in the fridge. And then I got basmati rice, 5 kgs, it was on offer. Got that chocolate. I just got one because I need to buy this in wholesale because I have an upcoming project. And then I have some noodles, and then I have some chocolates here for snacking, and some cubes, and then I got some batteries, and then here I got sugar. It was on offer. 2 kgs was going for $2.65, which is a very, very good deal. And then I got some mala. For the second bag, we just had 2 liters, toothpaste, some Vaseline, bathing soap, and some washing detergent. And then we have some drinks here, mouthwash, and then we have this tomato paste, as usual spicy pork, and we have some milk. And finally we also got this. So that's it for this month's shopping. I went to the market because I had to replace the things that I used when I was hosting. So this is our mini grocery haul, or our April grocery haul for now. We have these traditional vegetables that I got. And I also got some more vegetables. So I'm going to unpack everything and then I'm going to be showing you what we got.
You're all alone, the hottest in the room by far. And you look up and our eyes lock and my heart falls straight out of my chest, baby. Your lips and your sweet smile, let me kiss it till I die. For the rest of our life, yes, you and me were meant to be. For the rest of our lives, drop your guard and take a ride with me, 'cause you got what I want. Messed up just right, so we make love and we make plans,
and God knows that I'm all about it. We're up high, never coming down, baby, just you and I. Or the rest of our lives, yes, you and me.
From the previous grocery haul that I did, I just replaced the potatoes, coriander leaves, and then we bought more of kunde, manaku, and mrenda. And then we also topped up the tomatoes because we also have some lemons, green capsicum, and then ginger, the cabbages, and then we added some maize, green bananas, and then on this other side we have carrots, red onions, and garlic. So that's all that we got as a top up for what we used during the hosting. Yes.
We're meant to be for the rest of our lives. Drop your guard and take a ride with me, cause you got what I want. You, this love, it was a breakthrough. For the rest of our days, we'll be everything we want to be. For the rest of our lives.
I want to boil this maize. So, I don't know how this process is called, so I'm removing the maize from the comb because I want to boil them, because one of these fine days we are going to be cooking some mukimo.
Love, it was a breakthrough. For the rest of our days, we'll be everything we want to be.
I don't know if it started.
For the rest of our lives. For the rest of our life, yes, you and me were meant to be. For the rest of our lives, drop your guard and take a ride with me, cause you got what I want. Oh, and I got what you need. For the rest of our lives, it's gonna be a done deal, just wait and see. It's gonna be a done deal, just wait and see. It's gonna be a done deal, just wait and see.
So we're going to be washing this and then we boil.
Old hometown, picking up the years I leave behind, getting in my car, I drive as memories fly by. Driving by the fields I used to run through, where you were chasing me. We were...
Our maize is ready. And this is how it has turned out. This is the next day, and it was on Sunday. So we were just straight from church, and it was around 12-ish. So today we want to make some brunch, because instead of taking our breakfast and then we take our lunch, it won't be making sense, or we won't be able to do it. So now we opted for the brunch. So we are going to be having a very heavy meal, which will take us through till evening. The first thing that I was making are some meat pies, because I was going to bake them. So I'm preparing them, and this we used a beef filling, so that by the time they're baking, I can be preparing something else.
Hiding out under the bleachers where no one could see. of a town I loved, but oh, changed when you left. I keep on asking.
I'm using a fork to seal the edges, and then after that I'm going to be poking on top so that when it's cooking it can be able to release some air. And then after that I'm going to be brushing with some egg wash so that it can enhance that golden brown color.
Times but ended up in Nashville. Try to settle my restless soul. Got a job that felt like forever when I met you. You made me happy, we danced through the night. Life was music and I was your wife. Time flies and the years went by. Still I tried.
Oh. As our meat pies are baking, I'm going to be cooking the next thing, or the next snack that we're going to be eating, and we are going to be having some chicken burgers. And right now I'm cooking the meat and I'm using very very low heat so that they can be able to cook through. I have just transferred the burgers onto the other cooking area so that on this other one I can start making the burgers. So I'm just applying some margarine, and then after that I'm going to be putting them on this cooking pot until they are golden brown in color.
Chased happiness, ended up on a one-way street. We're leading nowhere. That's why. To swim, jump the fence before the summer begins, and getting cool in the summer heat with you, my sweet. Sitting in the back of your car, wishing for this road to take us far. Now I've been way too long, I'm going home.
Oh. Our chicken are now well cooked, so the next thing we're going to be doing, we're going to be putting some cheese on top and then cover and let our cheese melt.
Sweet memories of a town I love, but oh.
Next, I'm going to be frying our onions. I don't like raw onions on my burger, but if you prefer raw onions, they work perfectly well. So I'm going to be frying my onions, and then I'm going to be adding some black pepper and some cube to spice our onions. Our meat pies and burgers patties are now done. So now the next thing, I'm going to be assembling everything or plating our food. And I also did some fries behind the camera. So we're going to be having our meat pies, chicken pies, and then some fries and some grapes.
Safe place, I got room to breathe.
This is how our brunch turned out. Honestly speaking, it was so yummy and so fulfilling.
Been a long chase, but at last I'm free. These open walls, I knew I could find peace here. Nothing like the city where I got tired of the running, the catching up.
This is later on in the evening and I'm preparing dinner. So we are going to be having some vegetable rice and some chicken wings. And when cooking rice, I use the ratio of 1:1 if I'm using the pressure cooker. But if I'm using the normal sufuria, I just use the ratio of 2 cups versus 1 cup of rice. From great to high. For the chicken wings, I started by marinating the chicken and then now I'm deep frying them so that I can be able to shallow fry them because I don't like cooking chicken, especially for the broiler ones, when I've not like marinated and deep fried them. After this, I'm going to be showing you the next step. We're going to be making a sweet and sour chicken wings, and I'm going to be adding blended tomatoes, ginger, and garlic. And then I'm going to be adding some tomato paste. Like a tablespoon, and then add tomato ketchup, oyster sauce, and honey. And then mix everything together. And then to this mixture, I'm going to be adding some cubes. But I won't add some salt because our chicken was already marinated. So the only thing I'm going to be adding is cubes and black pepper. Because I feel like the honey is not enough. I had used a tablespoon, so these are like 2 tablespoons of honey. And then I'm going to be adding some stock, not much, like 2 spoons. The soup is still thick so that everything can be well combined. our chicken wings are ready. I've just added some sim seeds, and it's ready. For the vegetable rice, I'm going to be using some spring onions, but you can use red or white onions depending on your preference. So I'm going to be frying our onions until they're somehow translucent, not like golden brown, really kabisa. Then I'm going to be adding some black pepper and some salt, then add our boiled rice. This is how our vegetable rice and the chicken wings turned out. We really loved how the vegetable rice was. I really wanted to have some green peas, but I found that I didn't have any in the house, so I used French beans instead. So you can use any vegetable of your choice as long as your vegetable rice is colorful.
I've been over this for a long time now, and I finally know where my heart is. This is our last kiss, and I hope you know that I thank you for making me see it.
So now, guys, we've come to the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching till now. Thank you so much for support. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please, please make sure you subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to click on that notification bell so that anytime I post, you're going to be notified. Please make sure you like this video, share it widely, and please tell a friend to subscribe to this channel. Until next time, bye-bye.